there this morning.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. I think back in March, someone hit one.
Oh, yeah? Yesterday, there were like five out there.
Yeah. Oh, they're all over.
Oh, yeah. Exciting when there's no grip left.
I was gonna say, is that the racing line or the thrill line?
No, that's the I have no tires left and I'm just using it for practice for when I'm racing and I have no tires left.
That's a smart idea.
It's always good, you know, you never try to go out. Nothing is ever optimal.
Right, right.
So like when I do endurance racing, I might get it
14.86.
You know, I might get a car from my teammate where the tires are pretty toast.
Right.
And I need to make it last until our next window.
That makes a hell of a lot of sense.
So if you practice all